the respondent is a little bit like the petitioner when it comes to the right to counsel. You don't need a lawyer to file the petition, although obviously it's an excellent idea to have a lawyer. The respondent doesn't need a lawyer. However, under the Marchman Act statute, they have a right to have counsel present with them so they can contest the allegations that have been made in the petition.